illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Pounded by Crackle Meteor. Taken out already. Heatran is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Pounded by Crackle Meteor, but this is not a favorable matchup. Heatran restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner protects against the attack. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Pounded by Crackle Meteor, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rigid shot! It just got burned! Flygon suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Dusk Noir is sent out. That hurt. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that will change the situation? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A small hit. Heatran restored its health. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The substitute appears. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Both corners' moves fail. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? It hit the substitute. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Solid hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The move fails. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The substitute appears. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner protects against the attack. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It hit the substitute. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hit the substitute. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A small hit. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The substitute appeared. It hit the substitute. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner protects against the attack. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? A rigid shot. It just got burned. Ooh. Dusk Noir suffers from its burn. Dusk Noir seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Metagross is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Ooh! It just got burned! Dusk Noir restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Metagross suffers from its burn. Flygon is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Wobbuffet is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit. It's down due to damage from its burn. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A beautiful attack! The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. That's a hit this time! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wartortle is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Wartortle restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hit! Wartortle protects itself. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? That's a hit this time! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Pikachu is sent out. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam by Voltak. Oh, the attacker has lost all of its health. But the opponent is down too. Shelgon is sent out. Wartortle is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Pounded by Draco Meteor. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.